Hello and welcome. This is Mouse Gunner, and we're back with some more Earth Defense Force. And for the next mission, I'll be playing as the Wing Diver based off of the description of the mission being Inferno. The intensity of the Ravager's invasion keeps increasing, and we're becoming overwhelmed. This battle will be the most difficult by far. The Ranger team has lost its commander from an enemy attack and is now in total disarray. It's only a matter of time before it's completely wiped out, so go and offer your support immediately. Good luck, Storm Team. So this is why I'm being the Wing Diver, is because it's the most difficult mission so far, and so far, the Wing Diver has been the most effective class out of all of them. The two weapons I'm going to be using is the Laser Lance and the Idun Lightning Gun, as they seem to be the most effective weapons to use. The Laser Lance is going to be good because of its damage output. It's very close range, but if I get in close...
Niggling, support the infantry. Track your targets and open fire.
I can take out enemies like the Hectors. Alright. This looks like insanity. Alright.
Yes, sir!
Focus on the air drones for now. A little bit out of range for that. All right. All right, well, this is a mess. Okay, it looks like most of them are down. Okay, we got some more of the drones coming in here. All right. Trying to take out the drones first, but I'm going to have to switch to the ground targets when they start swarming. Yeah, and this is a good indicator right here of how good the Wing Diver is. I've been untouched this entire time. So as crazy as a lot of this has been, they haven't touched me. And they probably won't if I keep everything in mind. And don't let my pack run out of charge, which, if I'm not careful, can happen. All right, we're going to get in close and use the laser lance on this Hector. First, we'll hose it down. Out. Come here. There you go. Because he touched me. I said they wouldn't touch me, and look, he proved me wrong. All right. Let's go get this other one. I mean, that kind of damage with this kind of mobility shows you how technically, in my opinion, unbalanced the Wing Diver is, because matches with the lack of mobility and the lack of damage output that the Fencer has. I mean, the Fencer has weapons that are incredibly hard to use that barely have better damage output than what that Laser Lance does. Now, I know I have to get right up in their face to use it, but considering my immense mobility, not that hard to do that. Right now, we're just kind of jumping around and moving on over. All right, we're going to have to jump. Dodge that. And then there you have it. Oh, what is this we got? Alright, I let my pack run out. That's bad. Oh, look at that.
Send the Wing Divers to the front line.
We're not quite close enough. Alright. Oh, I gotta get out of here.
Deploy an Epsilon armored railgun.
Ow. Wow, those things can take a blast of that. Ow. All right, that's what we can't have happen. I'm in trouble. I need my pack to come back up. Come on, come on. Wow, this mission is ridiculous.
Railgun vehicle is in position.
Good. Have it support the infantry units.
All right, I gotta get out of here. Get some health. Come on, get the health. Alright, so the problem is my lightning gun takes a ton of pack energy to recharge, and I don't have much charge, so I can't use it because I have almost no shots. All right, let's get up here. All right, that one's... Okay, let's get out of here. Now, the Laser Lance doesn't take much to recharge. Okay. I'm just going to fly as far away as I can so I can get my lightning gun back up, because we're going to need it. Okay. See how much charge that takes? Okay, there's only actually one enemy left. And there it goes.
Transmission from command headquarters. The day after tomorrow, we will execute a simultaneous attack against the motherships. All motherships, all around the world.
So, that time has finally come.
The operation preparations are moving forward in each region. Our instructions are to bring down the ship heading to this area.
We are reliving 8 years ago.
Let's see if we can get some more weapons before the mission ends. There we go. Aha! Unfortunately, none of it was new stuff, but, well, that was definitely a very, very, very difficult mission. And for the next mission, I'll be playing as the Fencer class. And the mission is Starship. Preparation for a coordinated global attack on the alien motherships are almost complete. Though bear in mind the enemy ships are powerful fortresses with massive firepower, there's no guarantee of victory, and we'll all need to exercise extreme caution. We'll take the lead with the goal of shooting as many as possible out of the sky. If we're successful, we'll be praised throughout history as the saviors of all humanity.
Select a difficulty.
All right, here we go.
Now is the time for a showdown. The Ravager's force is 10 times stronger than 8 years ago. There's only one option for humans to win.
Now I've got some very powerful hand cannons.
Humans will be swept away and then destroyed. The future of mankind hinges on this operation. The mothership is protected by shield screens, and the air raids didn't work. Infantry units are the only ones who can do this. It's not going to be easy to destroy that large ship from the ground, but we have to do it, because we are the EDF. All units, engage in battle.
All right, let's see if we can pick off this Hector from here. A little high. Perfect.
The mothership is powering up the genocide gun.
Got him again. Got him. Retreat to where is the problem with the genocide gun? I'm just gonna sling shots here. Oop. A little higher. It's going to be very difficult to lob shots in on the... landing ships. But I managed to do it. I'm going to have to get a lot closer for the... Ooh, the frame rate is not loving that. Got him. Got that one. Okay, let's see if we can lob shells in here. I can't see if I'm hitting or not because of the... Okay, we're getting them. Little off with that. Got him. Alright, let's see if we can get this landing craft. Little off. Alright. I'm just going to walk, because at this angle, I'm not sure I can hit it. A little higher. Too high. I'm trying to get the shots in. It just, with the angle that I've got and how much these things lob, it's difficult. I think I hit it. There we go. Luckily, the hand cannons do a ton of damage, so. Alright. Okay. Now I know there's drones. Can I shoot the thing? Like, what's going on here? Like, when do I attack it? I'm confused. Alright. Well, either way, we need to shoot these things out of the sky.
What the?
Stay sharp. Okay. There's a Hector shooting us somewhere. There it is. All right, I'm getting blasted here. I gotta focus on the air threat. I might have killed an ally there. Destroy them how? Oh, like that. Well, the problem with that is I'm getting blasted here. I need help, but I don't know where the power-ups are because of the nonsense that's going on right now. All right. Yeah, you say that again. Looks like one hit, though. Alright, come on. Switch weapons here. Get me out of here. Okay, well, that's nice. Okay. Oh, that one's already down. That one's already down. All right. This is... Okay, I get that, but I'm getting murdered by these cannons, so it looks like shooting them down is working. Alright. Air intake vent is what? This? I'm assuming that it ran away from that pack.
We'll send all Rangers deployed in the area. Yes, win sir. This battle.
Ready.
I need health, like, really badly here. There it is. Ow. I think I'm missing it. Come on, hit it. Okay. There we go. Well, never mind.
Mothership moving to final defensive form. It has deployed giant cannons.
Well, I see those. What am I supposed to do about them? Alright. That's because it's a Japanese game, so we gotta have phases, right? We're just empty into it. All right, That's what you need to do. Just empty into it.
Succeeded in destroying the mothership. It is falling.
Oh, maybe I should get out of the... Oh, I'm glad the mission ended because I don't know if I'd be able to get out of the way. All right, well, that was definitely an interesting mission. Very difficult, and I had to use the best of my weaponry to be able to manage it. All right, well, in any case, I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. This is Mouse Gunner signing out.